Wait, I'm Pathfinder. Fuck. 69,420, baby. Nice, good job, guys. Good loot. We're cracked. We're actually cracked with loot. Look out, grenade. Who's that? Oh my god. The thermite. Got him. Yo, you're insane. You're so good. Yeet.
Got a vault. Could be useful.
Who wants it?
Scout here.
Oh,
I can keep that.
G7 scout here.
Put it on the ground for you.
I opened the vault.
Appreciate it, baby.
Got you, brother. Zipline time. They looted everything but that one cart that I first went to, and I had a PK in it. Unless they chose not to loot that.
Light ammo. Light ammo. Light ammo here.
Punching a tunnel.
Up. Barrel stabilizer here. Level 2.
Portal placed.
Dude, what the fuck? This is so crazy. Hey guys, get up here. This is such a crazy hiding spot. Come, come.
Where?
I'm hiding.
We're not, I follow.
We're gonna play hide and go seek this game.
Oh fuck, I have a gold sniper.
You guys want me to show you all the spots? So this is one of them. You can only get into this one with Pathfinder. And then you can go into this one as well. Well, you can go into that one. This one's really good for everyone. Like if you're playing any character, you can get in here and then you can do toggle crouch. Wait, hang on. My keybind not working? Where's crouch? This one. You can do toggle, or you can do hold crouch, or no, toggle crouch, and you can sit in here. And no one can see you from that way, and they can just watch the vault door. Yeah, Pathfinder is good for getting in this spot right here, which I failed again. You can get in that spot, and then this one's for everyone. You can climb on top of this box, and you can jump and mantle this. And you can get right here. On all these pipes. What's up, safety? How are you doing, dude?
Level 3.
Level 3.
ammo here.
I need an extended hostile over there. Over there. Let's explore this way.
Truth is the old father.
In combat.
Yeah, but dude, my grapples suck. I'm gonna hop to that 99.
Reloading. We're spread out a lot. What?
Taking a moment to heal.
Fuck, dude. I actually need to use my syringes because I don't have any medkits.
Giving my shields a recharge.
Do you think VR shooters will be the future of esports? Nah, unless they like made it literally perfect. Like absolutely perfect, realistic. It feels insane, but I don't think it's. I'm coming. I don't think it's gonna get to that for a very, very, very long time. Coming. Trying to kill that guy when he was using R9 with my Havoc was not ideal. No, I dropped my fucking Peacekeeper. Okay, I'm coming.
Reloading. Shots fired at me.
Ready to fly on a zipline. I am.
Reloading. Our enemies have messed their fate. Their spot is out. The ring is close. Time grace is up.
Boom. Damn, I didn't mean to drop my PK. That actually sucks. Coming. I got you, brother. No teammate left behind. Where are they at? I'm just gonna top off. I don't think that's just a solo over there. Oh my god. Yo, Chaos, thank you for the host and the raid, dude. Hope you had a good stream, man.
Only 10 seconds left. Cool. Let's go this way.
Got him. We saved the teammates. Oh shit. Kraber, Kraber.
Kraber?
Level one.
That's Tor.
That's right. There are circles.
Enemy spotted.
Contact with hostile. There are circles.
Where did he teleport to?
Kraber, they cut off.
Hostile over there.
Yo, loot box, loot box.
Body shield here. Body shield here.
I need it. Hostile spotted.
Mass here. The ring is in close proximity. Less than 1 minute.
GG, we win. I have no idea where those guys teleported to. They're fighting, come, come. He's been saying thank you in Korean? Oh, sick. GG.
What? Did we just become best friends? Yep.
Smoke a Haunt, thank you for the prime sub, dude. Welcome to the Pride. Appreciate your first time sub. Can I get some welcome emotes for the new sub, guys? Yo, the big two-player revive in the clutch for the first place. Let's go.